Hi, my name is Laura Noah. I'm the principal timpanist for the Mobile Symphony. In this video, I'm joined by our principal percussionist, Brian Dilks, and section percussionist, Matt Greenwood. We're going to play the very ending of a percussion trio for you by James Romig called Moving Pictures and Frames. It was written in 2018 and is based off of the rock band Rush's 1981 album, Moving Pictures. So you should be able to hear some of the melodies in our rhythms we're going to play. So enjoy.